Hi everybody, I'm Danger Genvex and welcome to another Sims 4 house build. For this one I wasn't sure what I wanted to do, so I played around for inspiration and I suddenly had this full frame and no idea how I got it, but I loved it so much that I had to show it to you guys. So I demolished it and tried to build it again, and I'm kind of happy with how it came out, and you can actually see me counting squares in a couple of places. But I went a little modern with this. You'll notice for this build, I didn't do as much interior decorating. I didn't plop down as many knickknacks as I usually do. And I didn't go all out with the landscaping. And I didn't actually decorate any of the balconies or the porches. And the reason for that was I wanted to keep the outside look very simplistic, but at the same time, minimalistic. But at the same time, I wanted to give you guys the opportunity to decorate it however you want. What I couldn't resist doing was build a pool fountain, and you'll get to see that at the end of the video. But I'm really happy with how it turned out. It matched the kind of modern look I was going for. It had this unique look outside, which I really enjoyed doing. And I hope you guys enjoy watching this and, you know, that you like the house. And yeah, I'm going to be quiet now and I'm going to leave you to watch the video. Another heads up though, quickly, just before I leave you, I did cut out a lot of the finicky decorating. I show you most of the, you know, all the building that I did, and then I show you bits of the decorating, just the main idea of the decorating, but you'll get the full look of it when I do the showcase at the end of the video. So sit back and relax and enjoy.
Thank you.
that does it for this build video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and that you like this house as much as I do. If you do, please leave me a like and a comment and tell me what you'd like me to build next. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!